Rey Mysterio is out of sight, and Monday Night Raw is free to fulfill its potential. The greater good of this show can happen, will happen, and there is nobody left to stand in the way of the greater good.
Seth Rollins, you may want to scratch that assessment. Here comes Rollins' opponent tonight, Aleister Black, who has stood side by side as an ally with Rey Mysterio.
Don't you dare deflect any of this blame but on yourself. You orchestrated all of this. This is all on your hands. But right now, Seth Rollins, I am here to rectify all of this.
Aleister Black done talking. And Rollins sending Murphy to try and intercept Black, but to no avail. Here comes Aleister Black. And Aleister Black are now pulled out of the ring by his longtime rival Murphy.
What Aleister Black wanted to do was set his focus on the Monday Night Messiah.
And Aleister Black knows he's got to go through the Disciple to get to the Monday Night Messiah.
Aleister Black is going through the Disciple, right?
Well, the way Aleister Black's going, he'll go through the entire congregation and get Seth Rollins.
Murphy!
And, and just destroying Murphy at ringside right now. Aleister Black is insane, sending Murphy over the announce desk.
I don't think we have to worry about Murphy any longer.
Aleister Black tearing his way towards his opponent tonight, Seth Rollins, here on Raw.